Okay, what's happening is the caps lock key keeps flickering. This thing is beyond cleaning, beyond repair. I need to disable this keyboard. This one works, but the override really doesn't. It works maybe once in every 3 hits. And I am continuously hitting caps lock. And no, the gray keyboard does not have a short. That keyboard has a short. If you can give me a way to disable the hardware built-in keyboard, I'd be very happy.